when I first started my fitness journey, I was diagnosed as pre-diabetic, obese, and I had blood work done that had shown that I was at a high risk for a cardiac arrest at the age of 33. So my first workout, as I was driving, I almost just turned around and went home because I was so scared. I've met some of the most amazing people here that I can truly say are my friends and consider them close family. I am down over, well, close to 60 pounds I've lost. As soon as I walked in here, I knew this is where I wanted to coach. I didn't want to coach at any other facility. Absolutely give it a try. Like I said, I was terrified the first time I came, but immediately those fears went away. All the coaches here are very supportive. All our members here are very supportive.